They don't kick you from the server until you finish loading in, right? Or yeah. Yeah, if
right, yeah, I'm on Rue. I'm on Rue.
Cool.
We're on the US. US Hotel Squad, yep. Is Goon Squad.
Held under, spawn on me.
Alright, I'm on Hotel spawn on Goon me. Squad. God damn it! It's fucking full.
Yeah, it's not letting me
you
switch.
Guys are fucking fucks.
It's okay, we can make a new squad.
Where am I going?
You spawn on me?
You,
what team?
No,
alright.
No,
US,
I'm heading towards E right now.
Yeah, US spawn yeah, on in well, US go to US India.
To are you
okay, I'm trying
or
to switch
banned?
Teams. You are not allowed to switch to the US because you would unbalance the teams. You are switched back.
Nice to
yeah,
see you on UROC again. I am Arnold. Your server rank is 15862 out of 46.
Okay, myself and Pharma Skittle are stuck on Rue.
Well, I'm on US, God's team.
And we can't switch until there's more people on Rue.
Oh, there is a little bird by E.
Yep, there is. I'm going to try to tow missile it. Nope, never mind. Can't aim that high.
Mm-hmm.
Mavin like a boss here.
Where are you at, Kerberos?
I'm just using my Mav right now. Just
oh, hey, it's
out.
A sub in the ice. That's cool.
Yeah, it's kind
of... Hover tank behind us, boys.
Yeah, I'm just spotting for you guys right now.
Hey, you know, here's a question. If they can make hover tanks, why can't they make hover APCs, eh? Eh? That always bothered me in 2142. And it still applies.
Dead.
Nice. Hover tank just got shit on.
I'm back, Hank.
Whoa.
Please?
You're not my real dad.
Spec Eddie, wait.
Get the was origin pop-ups
wait, Spec Eddie,
screen.
Weren't you a PS3 goon?
Yeah.
He's one
oh,
of us.
Shit.
Back behind E, up by the wall.
Okay, Russia has more players
yeah, I see
now.
Him. I see him. I'm waiting,
Pharma Skittle, you want to try to switch teams?
Yes.
There he is. Shoot his ass.
Oh, my game just crashed right as I ran somebody over.
Okay, I was able to switch to US.
Hey,
I'm joining
Kerberos,
India.
I'm on you right now.
Hey, Eddie, when did you come
to
the Master Race?
Right
did you come
now.
To race?
Also, I need ammo, so hold on.
A couple it's years ago, but I still played my PS3 for a while.
Oh, okay.
Oh,
cool.
Well, you know, PS3 version is a good version as a junior version of the game.
Hey, we're dead.
I don't want to fucking hear about it. Console PS3 was beautiful.
It's a junior version. It's got 24 players and 24 frames per second.
Yeah, and four people can fucking dominate the server, so shut up.
No, it's not a bad thing. It's just like a junior version.
Chrono.
I'm open micing only.
We're gonna get fucked here. Here's a crabby bail.
My game is crashing, so. Yeah, it's crashed.
This is kind of a weird map now that I'm looking at it.
It is.
I'm not a fan myself. I'm not a fan of any of these shit maps, so.
You don't like Final Stand?
No. Haggard, you need to be support so I can get infinite straws.
Okay, I'll switch when I die.
Yeah, I'm gonna
repair
us.
I'm not
us.
Dead yet, strangely enough. I thought I would buy.
I'm die. Repairing us. Oh, great. Some shipboard up in the gun. Whatever.
It's okay.
Whatever, I'll keep us safe.
There we go,
well?
Now I'm dead. It happens. Sorry.
Oh, did we, for nothing.
Did we figure out how to unlock the bow? I see someone running around.
I blame ice on the blades.
Yep, I got it. It's
I've got
fine.
A depth with it.
Hey, let me switch. Whip the squad around.
US, I think hotel's a goon squad.
Yeah. Great.
Is there an AA on this map?
No, there's no AA on this map.
God damn it. I got
there's
the
a bomber, though.
What? Real? What?
You're all... Here's your ammo. Moved okay. out. Did you
what
move me out
are
of the
supposed
squad?
To be
nope, someone probably joined on you. US, if you can...
To... hotel or India? I don't fucking know. I don't give a shit.
You're gonna have
I would to imbalance the teams, even yeah. though I would.
Unfortunately, this is not an official server, and I apologize. Fucking hate it. Official server. Too idiot.
It's too bad, because I have been on the team until it fucking switched back.
Try switching now.
Not our mind. That's the problem.
As long as you're auto balancing, you'll be switched over. People leave.
Not auto balancing. Fucking idiot. Fucking hobbies.
Do you know where the boxes are in here? Where's the box here?
Boxes?
I need tag.
Oh, yeah, dude. All you need is just one. No matter what the fuck what you get, as long as you get one.
Dear Gunner, shoot the fucking infantry, you fucking fuck.
I'm a pacifist, man.
Okay, the snowmobiles are pretty fun. 20 and 42 really could have used them.
Oh, there's a helicopter.
So you just need one tag, then...
There's a guy in the house.
Between you and the people in the elevator, you need to have all four tags present. Oh, okay. You all have to be wearing the Phantom camo, Phantom...
Hang you can have 20 buddy. Motherfuckers in the goddamn elevator.
Half face, I want to shoot things.
As long as you have one of each, you don't matter.
Hang on.
Whatever, I can shoot the fucking bomber from here, so I don't give a fuck.
Fuck it.
Do it.
Kill
I'm trying to smoke. Hang on a second.
So wait. What you're saying is, I don't need this tag as long as there's four people with the tags in it and I have the Phantom stuff?
No, you have to have one of the tags, but as long as they...
I'm on your
know,
right,
as long
Half
as
Face.
There's
that's
one
all you
of
need to remember.
Tags.
Right side. Right you're side, okay. Good side.
But you have to have a tag.
Just give
oh, that's
me a shot.
Why we still don't have...
I'll shoot things.
Little birds outside A.
Let's go hunt little birds.
Okay, so, like, you just have to have the four specific dog tags, four people, and you go into the elevator and you enter the code and you get the bow?
You could have 12 people in there, doesn't matter. But yes,
little
you have to have those tags,
us,
the camo, the dog tag, and everything else.
So I need to get those tags and camo first, I guess.
You need to get one of the tags, yeah.
They're on A. There's one on
what
the ground
the
on
fuck?
A.
What the fuck? Did you just fucking...
What happened?
Two goons have been the fucking transport chopper in the ground.
What'd you do?
Alright, I'm a support flying a little bird. Spawn on me and bring a fucking RPG or a straw or something, whatever you
want
to fucking
do. What did you do to the little bird?
Two goons have fucking been...
Okay, I've apparently got a magical shotgun.
How is it magical?
Wow, the height ceiling on this map is fucking shit.
Mm-hmm.
It's some
wow.
kind of magical shotgun turret.
Wow.
That's kind of cool. What is it?
I don't know. It's a shotgun turret.
Spaghetti, I'm taking shots at that helicopter.
Wow. 762 heat seek.
Who the fuck runs
this? Okay, who needs ammo anyway?
Yeah, good point. Who the fuck needs ammo anyway?
No, I mean, who in the squad asked for ammo earlier? Like, do you need ammo now?
Yeah, who the fuck needs ammo?
Alright, I need a gunner to shoot down this fucking little bird.
Okay.
Alright, Haggard, you're on the right. Spot me a fucking little bird.
Don't see it.
He was by Bravo.
I with the Rorsch is near Alpha.
It is. One of them.
Okay, I see him.
Alright, bunch of guys on Echo.
It's not letting me spot him, though.
I've marked him, I got it close with the map.
How far away? God damn it, we
he's
just
at F right now. Little bird's over F.
What the fuck? What the fuck was that?
I think a tank shot us.
We got hit by... I don't know what. Oh, the fucking Rorsch.
Yeah, dude, I tried to tell you.
Oh, that's
the guy.
Oh, right, the rail gun.
Yeah, I marked the guy, but nobody wanted to kill him.
Where?
He's over
by
Alpha.
I thought you were talking about the actual gun, not the fucking person with it.
Oh, no, yeah, he already picked up the gun and ran with it. You can get it from him, though.
I can't spot that little bird. It's, like, unspottable.
Yeah, I can't. What the fuck?
Snowstorm.
Oh, it's
that
like...
Oh,
it's
that's
a sandstorm.
What the fuck is that guy doing running a fucking shotgun in the middle of a fucking field?
That's what the guy's doing running the phone.
Wait.
Did you get chrono jam?
Okay. If you had the Rorsch and you got into a little bird, would you, like, be unstoppable?
He'll drop it.
Oh.
Can't keep it in the vehicles.
Gotcha.
And also with the charge up time, no, you would not be. Also, they also
I'm
did break the little mini as well.
Need help with that helicopter on you.
Hover tanks kind of suck ass.
They do?
Hover tanks are cool, but they're not, like, better tanks. They're different tanks.
They're a lot better at road kills.
They actually are also really good at strafing. That's their point.
We got a guy behind us, LAV.
We've lost too many points.
I preferred the hover tank in Great Force because it had a turret.
Oh, we were getting fucked. Hover tank.
Fuck.
I just hit the tank for 23.
Goddamn, you come again.
Oh shit, I can take their helicopter.
Probably should.
Never mind, it's been destroyed.
Go, oh, go, go!
I'm flying as an engineer for whatever. Where's their little bird? I need to kill it.
Might be coming to E here in a second.
Hellbender, follow me.
They're fast.
Where you at? Where you at?
I'm over here! Over here, hi.
Alright, hover tank's dead.
No, never mind, I'm dead.
What'd you get hit by?
Porsche. I got railgun, yo. It's right across the way.
Over me, or under me.
So if you want to shoot him in the face, that'd be great.
Yeah, none of my shots are connecting, currently.
Not sure what's hitting me.
I'm 6 and 12, I'm doing terrible. Wow, we only
what
have
the fuck
points.
Is fucking locking me right now? Oh, it's a really? A fucking...
Swap?
Yeah, it's yep. Swap. Fuck.
It's following us like a lost bird, thinking we're its mother. It's dead. The Sea Ram shot
point.
It.
Third point.
Nice get job, fucked. Little bird down.
You fuck, you're fucking garbage.
I'm checking the top of B, wish me luck.
Four health, repair. Yes, yes!
Damn, I just want to get kills with the exit.
Good luck
whoever's
with that.
High in this chopper,
actually,
just,
it's
just,
good
keep the repair torch out
it.
And repair things.
There's either a guy over B or beneath B. I saw a Dorito up here, but I...
God damn it. What?
I repeated
God,
it. You bailed out too soon.
I really, 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 really don't like these maps. Oh wow, the chopper's still up. That's
I cleared the spawn beacon on top of C, and got the guy.
Oh,
Chrono Jam! Welcome back!
Always fucking Chrono.
Really?
He hates helicopters.
But I mean, a Stinger?
Yeah, but when Chrono Jam doesn't have the AA, he improvises.
Okay. Chrono Jam
All right, maybe you
want
to play like that? We play like that. Alright.
Our only saving grace in this game is he can't run an MG4 and a Stinger.
There we go, load this shit up. Load this shit up.
Go, go, go.
Go, Vector, I killed him. Killed the explosives in front of you. Good old Mayo, blowing shit up.
I think they're on top of B. Oh, fuck, get some points back.
We have an angry vehicle.
They are not,
us.
I'm on top of B.
Get points back, please.
I'm going, I'm going.
Oh, no, kill it! God damn it!
So close. It almost got it just on momentum.
Chrono, jam it.
What's that?
So are we voting for Shanghai?
No. No, I want to... Don't we want to see more of these bad first strike maps?
They're really
them
bad.
All. Some
these
of them
maps
been playing
are
this
fucking
too long.
Bad.
So we're voting for Shanghai.
I mean, I like the snowmobile, but that's pretty much it.
The railgun.
And that's only because the snowmobile gets better air than the quad.
Honestly, it's actually kind of fun getting a lot of fucking air on that bitch.
You know what? Honestly, if you can find a sweet ramp, you can totally get some awesome jumps with this bitch. And
there
I have to say it exactly like that.
Find me a fucking vehicle to kill. God damn
it. I got one right here.
We need a third point.
Oh, it blew up.
Why are you skidding? Quit skidding, you piece of shit.
At least I wasn't killed by Chrono Jam.
Keep the outlying points, boys.
How do you get the bow and arrows? Google exists, you know?
Kerberos, I spawned in behind you.
Hi.
You also have an attack chopper coming in.
Oh, no, I see. Kind of awesome if I fucking nailed the pilot.
Hover tank over by Bravo, headed that way.
Just follow me.
Yeah, fuck you, Chrono Jam. Oh, yeah.
Spawned on some jerk. Happy shows up.
Ugoo.
Headshot. Honestly, it's kind of easy to get headshots. Come here real quick there, Hellbender. Check it, please.
I'm
I'm lost.
Oh, hey, I got rushed. I'm happy.
What?
What?
Ah! It's not around here, is it?
Man, that rush is some scope player.
Nope, not here. Sometimes it spawns in here.
I know sometimes it spawns in here, but it's not here. You don't want your maps?
No, and I'll leave it there until I need it. Actually, I'll grab it right now. Because I want to check something.
Okay.
There is one spot that it actually spawns that you can only get to with a helicopter.
I just want the next map to be the other first strike. I want to play the first strike maps. For at least, you know, at least one go.
That's a white box, but it's not the right white box.
No, it's not. And it can sometimes spawn up here where it's impossible to get to without air.
Both helicopters are on F.
I didn't bring a Stinger. I accidentally brought a Jav.
Someone parachute on top of F. Hover tank outside F.
So what are all those panels of D? Are they just office buildings?
Really? Is a fucking Venom solar chasing panels? Me? A Venom is fucking chasing me in a fucking snowmobile.
Yeah.
Get the fuck out of here.
It's fun.
It's one of them Chrono Jam?
It's not Chrono Jam.
Okay, where else do I go, Carapros?
I'm looking. Check out to see where it's actually... Oh, somebody got my thing.
I'm actually going to take a break for now.
God damn it. I'm pissed.
Can't raise your helmet, I'm sorry.
It's fine.
How did I not
I got
kill
the guy,
that guy
who got me.
Yeah, I did, I saw that.
I want a fucking... Yeah, alright, get in my Venom and shoot fucking things. Quit being a fucking bitch and shoot things. Hat face, quit being stoned.
Shoot all the things.
There we go. Alright, Haggard, you're on my left, right? Yeah. Shoot that transport chopper, that fucking, there you go.
It's down.
Fucking fuck. Kill more mans. Kill more mans. More mans. Kill more mans. God, I fucking hate the disable mechanic. Oh, yay, good mechanic. Yay, oh wait.
Yeah, that's a good mechanic.
It's a fucking terrible mechanic.
You're just a terrible fucking pilot. Just shut up and keep going.
He's just sad that
sorry,
it happened to
I
you.
Couldn't go anywhere. I was too busy spinning in circles when the
stink
Stinger
bombing?
When the Stinger reloads stink faster than the disable fuck it.
Oh god!
Tell us how you lose to Arnold.
Like, I wouldn't mind it as much if it didn't... I don't want to fucking talk about
it. Did you get shot out of the little bird? Someone did.
Be bad. Go for C.
C. Oh, no. There's an evil tank there. Let me see if I can jihad him. Here's your ammo! Heading to C now. I wonder if that tank will still be alive when I get there.
That LAV is still there. Oh, that LAV is still.
I cannot drive.
LAV is still here.
There's two LAVs on.
Well, I got one of them.
There's a guy behind us. Watch out, Hellbender.
I am happy.
Got him.
I successfully.
Don't got him yet.
Jet ski jihaded or snowmobile jihaded.
No, someone else got him.
Farmer Skill did.
Thank you.
Then some guy got me, though.
A little bird's up. Here's your
ammo, pick it up! And someone revived him.
Yep.
Son
nice.
Of a bitch. I have a visual on light armor towards the new location. Look at that, it's a hostile LAV. Enemy LAV spotted. Got the Stinger wielder. There's gonna be a guy on top of the seat.
Oh wow, I took a Duke jump too high and jet ski and died.
Stop moving, half face.
Nice.
For one
yeah, that's always
stop.
Fun when that happens, actually.
That
there we go.
I love these
bacon.
Jet skis.
I killed the bacon.
There's a guy bacon coming dead. From west side on the sea, if you're still down there.
I'm laser locking there. Never mind. Yes, laser locking Little Bird. Never mind. Laser locking Little Bird.
Sound a bit tongue tied there, Arnold.
Little Bird.
The Burble Bird.
Oh, get a little lower, you piece of shit.
The Burble Bird.
Oh, yes, kill
Kill it! Kill it!
It is locked. Locked again. Locked again. It has no players. Not locked.
Also, Arnold, if you want to play with the Rorsch, I know where you can get it.
Where is the Rorsch?
The Rorsch is actually near Alpha for us.
Weird.
Yes. There actually are two of them. Yeah, I know where it is on our side.
They're on F.
But yeah, I'm going to sit around. Right, I'm going to bro-flam with our...
Is it where Specketty is?
I don't know where Specketty's at right
now. I'd rather help.
Specketty's just north of Alpha. Oh, Alpha's
being
taken.
And I'm too drunk to fucking click on things.
I'm too drunk to chase this chick.
I don't understand, but it's funny.
That poor hover tank.
Nice.
That poor hover tank.
Someone just shot down the helicopter. Man, Chrono left and it's gonna be siege of shit, Shanghai's.
No, I don't want
siege. Guy in the fuel tanks to our left.
I want the, cap the fucking point!
The funnel stand.
I just want to take a break for now.
It's cool, Chrono, we still love you.
Thanks, guys.
Killed the C4 guy.
Can you take the snow machine inside Bravo?
Sure, why not? Fuck
inside Bravo!
You can!
What snow machine?
Hey, it works!
The snow machine!
It doesn't need it snow!
Works.
Oh wow, look at all the fucking
people awesome.
In Bravo! Bravo, 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 Bravo!
Oh god, I'm dead.
Get there. Kill all the things, I'm gonna kill all the
They're pushing F, they're gonna get the bomber, and then they're gonna head to E.
Okay, ooh, are there the other bomber. Maps oh, with the snow no. machines and indoors?
Both helicopters are at F, yes. I have nothing to do to... I can't do anything to them.
Oh my god, there were so many people at B, why are we going somewhere else?
Oh wow, we have like all the flags now, we're actually catching up.
Yeah. Yes, we are, actually.
Well, they just took F.
Enemy transport at Echo.
Bailed someone out on F.
Why aren't we murdering
Little Bird over by F.
Okay, enemy transport at Echo. I'm gonna try to deal with it.
Sorry, E, they're at E.
I wanna murder things, Hatface!
They're going to Charlie also.
Someone just locking hit it with something.
The LAB at our 2 o'clock, 3 o'clock. Lock, lock, lock.
Oh, there goes Echo.
Never mind, it's dead. Taking Foxtrot.
Got an MRAP going towards Delta.
Oop, no more. I'll take that MRAP.
Transport of Charlie. Transport of Charlie.
What transport?
Thank you. Got two with that. Good job. EC-10 motherfuckers, too.
They're gonna push in for me, though.
Yeah, they are.
Nobody gives a fuck.
Is there anything... Are there any
as
spots
as long as
on,
we maintain three flags, I think we can win this, because we've already
yeah,
caught
we're
up.
Tied. Yeah, yep. we're now in the lead.
Any spots on C where I can grab the tag?
Yes. Actually, right where I'm standing, you see me over here?
Yes.
Over here.
Coming.
Ooh, let me head that way.
But there's nothing there, and it's not gonna spawn.
God damn it. Is it only spawn
really,
once it's been
we don't
up?
Even really know. I don't even really know when the fuck it does spawn, or where it randomly goes, or how long it takes them to spawn, and all this other bullshit.
It's 5 minutes after one gets picked
so
up, another spawns, I think.
It spawns around C, but not, like, right at the flag?
Oh, no, it doesn't just spawn around C, it spawns around any flag.
Any point.
Also, randomly.
Near the railgun, where that spawns.
But, like, within, say, 30 meters of a flag or something?
Yes,
no, not necessarily.
Anywhere
no.
in that area, though. It's not a guaranteed area.
There's
no...
Yes, there are. There actually are set spots.
Okay.
Oh, spots are set.
They're,
but
they
which
are
one
random.
Is set
which
is
ones
random.
Get utilized?
It's everything and nothing at the same time.
Yes.
You won't get it.
It's the most pain in the ass.
There's one more in that
ever.
Building. One more in that trailer.
Why don't we just use our server to do that?
They don't have it. We don't have one anymore. Little Bird overseas.
Two of them.
Ah.
Okay.
Yeah, something we want. Ron died because we didn't use it.
You fucker. Where have you been?
Well, because it was fun to troll the puppies, and the puppies never wanted to come play with us.
Well, almost never.
You don't blame them.
Yeah, that's true.
Patrone,
you
motherfucker!
Should.
I don't. I have C4 and UCAB.
You are the most worthless
no,
support
no.
ever!
No, I have anti-tank and anti-range support.
Here, have Patrone at Alpha, unless you're not at
ooh,
Alpha,
Patrone.
In which case, no Patrone.
Oh, that's too far away, I'm sorry.
Sorry.
Oh, well, I'm gonna go get me another tag, because fuck Hellbender, he didn't have no goddamn Patrone.
Where at?
I'm
you.
Not telling you, fuck you.
Don't do this to me.
These people are on the hill above
I
us, Hatface.
I have two for this fucking man.
Guy on C, guy
Hatface,
on C, I'm down on C.
Outside.
Two on C.
Okay, who needs Patrone at which flag?
Here, I'll come in and I'll bring Patrone. Wine,
no,
wine.
Which flag do you need Patrone at? Just tell me.
No, I'm
yeah, are you
battlefielding
or destiny?
I was gonna do some battlefielding and then some Destiny later.
How does Destiny compare to Battlefield?
It doesn't.
Not at all.
There's a shitload of people on Charlie.
Although it does have worse hit detection in PvP than Battlefield 4 did when it came out.
Phantom Initiate.
That is pretty bad.
Twice when it should have took one, did no damage. I went shotgun a guy four times for him to turn around, shotgun me in the face, one shot me, and then he died. If you stick someone in the face and then run up to that sticky, the sticky grenade will kill you before it kills him.
Nice.
Destiny?
Let's get that. Yes.
How do you have worse hit detection in Battlefield when you only have six player
Very
online?
Very easily. Because peer-to-peer.
Oh, yeah, goddammit. It's peer-to-peer?
They allow people to
it's serious? Destiny is peer-to-peer?
He doesn't know how to, you know, allow ICMP packets to go through. That's what I learned today. AT&T does not like ICMP packets.
I comp too.
Shut up about that, because it still pisses me off, because the ICMP is a piece of shit. And it basically ruins all online gaming because of that.
Wait, what does?
AT&T likes to drop ICMP packets.
ICOMP, you're not
saying it's your ISP, not Destiny.
It's both.
Okay.
Everyone realizes this.
Well, he's like, saying
what other games use ICMP?
It's worse for me because I have packet loss.
Like, what other games use ICMP?
Oh, back up.
Every game.
C4.
Oh.
ICMP is a packet that they use to make sure that... Shut up unless you know what it is.
I know what comp is.
ICOMP is the protocol used for determining whether or not the comp police are required, alright? If you set ICOMP 1, that means that the comp police are required.
Fuck you! Okay? Because I have to deal with
you. You don't tell me to fuck me, I tell you to fuck you.
I can't play any fucking online game at all.
We lost that.
Wait, you're playing Battlefield, aren't you?
No,
I'm not.
Oh, wait, you're not on
the comp police then, right?
I'm playing Mumble.
Oh. Why would I play Battlefield? I'd have a 30% packet loss and the bullets would actually go back into my magazine and do no damage. It'll heal the targets.
I have a packet.
At least you can throw down boxes. But yeah.
No, I can't. The box will disappear. It'll go back into my hand. I'll switch to a different weapon.
Rubber field.
The game will switch
me
back.
Where the fuck are we going, Hatface?
If I switch to a different weapon, the game switches me back. Because it says, no, you never hit that
guy above us, guy key. Above us there, Hellbender, guy above us. I marked him. I don't know how he got up there, but he's above us.
What the fuck are you guys doing that nobody rage quit in the server?
Not enough, apparently.
I don't know, we're pounding the shit in
we're
now,
winning.
Though.
Winning.
Yep.
And well, there's fairly decent little bird is laser lock. Because fuck their fucking heat seeker running piece of shit little bird.
Oh, LAV into fucking F. Stand by for
impact. Yeah, I marked
Eat
it.
A rocket.
Hey, can you give me a rocket? Stay alive, Hellbender.
Kill the fuck out of this fucking little bird. Are you not running straws?
No, I got stabbed.
Oh, well. Holy shit. You guys are worse than Hitler.
That LAV is not happy with me.
Alright, Little Bird is locked again for the millionth time.
Oh, I'm out of smock.
Hermes Kittles, dead ahead.
Why?
Dead ahead.
Oh my god, really? Why would Destiny build its fucking peer-to-peer system on the most frequently type of used packet for peer-to-peer down.
Alright, LAV's hit.
Where the fuck did you go, Hatface, you drunk fuck?
Why'd you get out? What the hell?
Because I was helping you kill the fucking LAV that was shooting at you!
How is Hatface... Has Hatface been drinking? Yes,
no. Because he's high as fuck.
How do you know he's high as fuck?
Because he said he's high.
I was going after the hover tank.
Arnold, chillax. It's just a game.
Something about Final Stand really aggravates you guys.
Arnold, you can't get mad about that game if I can't get mad about ICMP.
Yes,
well, you weren't helping with the right thing. I needed your help with that goddamn hover tank, and you bailed out, and then you were distracting me, and now I'm dead.
This is your fault, Arnold.
They should add a flare pistol to the game, just so people riding in the sand little birds can shoot it out. And it's like an extra flare, just in case, but low chance of working. No, I know what I was
doing. Up on the That's end called the hand flare.
What team are you guys on?
Head flare.
US.
Oh, okay.
What do you guys think of that idea?
Who tells me there might be a second goon squad?
I'm kind of surprised you can't do it now, the actual players.
I have 202 50% boosts. Maybe I should use one of those.
Yeah, you probably should.
Wow. Holy fuck, the ceiling on this fucking map is obnoxious.
It is.
Oh my god. Good luck trying to fucking fly. I actually see why they run heat seekers on it.
Whoa, lag.
I killed the motherfucker.
We did it! We won!
Hooray!
A victor Good job, is guys. You.
Heat Seeker should, like, work extra well on snow maps because dice.
Arnold, you're not telling the team to get wrecked. There you go.
All right, guys, I'm gonna hop off of here. Have a good time. Have a good night.
Thanks all right, for playing.
Yeah, take it easy, buddy.
Night, Frodo. You have a good one.
Good night.
See you, man. See you, guys.
Yeah, now, later, y'all.
See ya. I hope it's another Final Stand map. I like playing this.
I really don't. I don't like that the height ceiling is 30 feet. And that some shitlord with heat seekers can sit up there. Oh, hey. Oh, wow. I'm at the top of the score. What?
Yep. Look at your... And we won, so...
Oh, you're all shit.
Come I'm playing on, with the motherfucking bow.
Aw, Siege. Oh well, we played one final stand.
Come
that's
on,
good.
Get to the fucking rooftop and bring your swamp.
Oh, that was the perfect game. I was in there for 1 minute. I have a score per minute of 1,530.
Nice.